What's going on, guys? Your boy Color Fast Sean here, bringing you episode 2 of my Dragon Age Let's Play. Alright, picking up pretty much right where we left off. I had to reload the game, and there's quite a few issues that were going on. And I remember there was a skill I needed with 20 dexterity, so I'm going to get that and then start bringing up my cunning again. I was about to call it culling. Well, that would have been awkward. But, okay, I was apparently wrong. It's 24 dexterity. But anyways, aim, so the archer carefully places each shot for maximum effect while in this mode. This decreases rate of fire but grants bonus to attack, damage, armor penetration, and critical chance. Master Archer further increases these bonuses. That sounds beautiful. And I don't really care about that, but let's see. We got Dirty Fighting, Below the Belts, Deft Hand. Ooh, wait. Opening. Ooh, I need to grab that. That's gonna be beautiful. All right. So as you guys can probably tell, I'm using a brand new microphone. If you can hear creaking in the background, I am sorry. I'm not too familiar with it, and I will attempt to make it better for the next one. But for now, let's figure out where we have to go. I know Alistair's here. I do remember that, and it also does tell me. But I also believe that there's a few side quests that are around this map.
Be the Grey Warden recruit that Duncan brought.
And what if I am? Huh? Is that it?
This place hasn't seen such bustle in centuries, I'll wager. Need a hand getting anywhere?
Ugh, need a hand getting to your mom. I'm fine, slut.
Good luck to you, then.
Thanks. I don't like you. Anyways. So yeah. Apparently these little X's are little people who can point me towards where I'm supposed to go. So let's just quickly take a look around. Apparently this fire, I believe that is a part of something later on. There's just a plain old knight, blah blah blah, Malabaris.
Yeah.
Hey.
Elf, what's your name?
Him.
It's Pick, sir.
Go tell Turnlow again that the war party's ready to begin scouting. We'll send word if we find anything amiss.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Okay. Use your bitch! Hi, kind sir. Can I talk to you?
Excuse me, I must get the hounds ready for battle. Half the dogs are sick from darkspawn blood.
Well, that's unfortunate. That ain't my dog, so I don't care, bitch.
So, any last wishes I can help fulfill before you head into battle?
Oh.
Life is fleeting, you know. That pretty face could be decorating some darkspawn spear this time tomorrow. Shall I take that quiet glare as a no? Ah, well, too bad.
Smooth. Smooth, buddy. Alright, we got the chest here. I don't know if I was supposed to do that. But I want that. I want that. That's mine. Can I talk to you?
Have you seen an elf running about? Young woman, red hair, carrying a suit of chain.
No, I can't say I have. I didn't even read that.
Blast it. Where did she go? That suit better be patched up when she gets back, or by the maker up.
Calm down.
Pardon my manners. My troubles are no concern of yours, I'm sure. I'm the quartermaster. Did you come for supplies?
Then what if I did? Ooh, what supplies do you have?
Arms and armor, for the most part.
Sorry about that. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this microphone.
You Grey Wardens can buy what you need for a modest price. I also have some goods on the side I can provide.
Oh, you do.
Off the record, of course, to keep morale up. You understand?
Oh, he's offering a blowjob.
So long as you keep it quiet.
Oh, can't promise anything, buddy. Holy shit. It's not what I thought. Firebolts, longbow. I'm pretty sure I need a crossbow for bolts. But not for arrows. That's expensive. How much money do I have? 41. Holy fuck. Alright. Ooh, actually, let's get out of this. I'm pretty sure I can equip better armor. That might explain why I was dying so easily in the last one. And no, I'm just utterly and completely pathetic. All right, so
hello again.
I can sell
you need some supplies, perhaps.
Yes, supplies. Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
All right. Well, one. Let's. Can I just? Yeah. That's right. Give me the silver. Short bow. Yes. And I don't need that. No, I need that. I don't need. Sell all four of them. Alright, that's good. And do you have a crossbow? Hey, 12 strength. Ooh, but that damage though. All right, I'm gonna ignore. Ooh, backpack. Can I buy that? Ooh, I can. Increase my inventory capacity. Hell yeah. Alright, and since I am on the hardest difficulty, let's buy all of these. And let's, can I buy all of these? I cannot. I can buy two though. So I'll do that. Ooh, and what? Hell yeah, I want my fucking bitch to survive. Alright, we going good. Should really equip that crossbow. God, my guy is so beautiful. Guy, I'm trying to jump, but I'm pausing the game. It's so aggravating. Alistair, my pretty.
What is it now? Haven't Grey Wardens asked more than enough of the Circle?
I simply came to deliver a message from the revered mother, Sir Mage. She desires your presence.
What her reverence desires is of no concern to me. I am busy helping the Grey Wardens, by the King's orders, I might add.
Should I have asked her to write a note?
Tell her I will not be harassed in this manner.
Yes, I was harassing you by delivering a message.
Your glibness does you no credit.
Here I thought we were getting along so well. I was even going to name one of my children. The grumpy one.
Enough. I will speak to the woman if I must. Get out of my way, fool.
Oh, Alistair.
You know, one good thing about the Blight is how it brings people together.
I love this character. You are a very strange man.
Wait, we haven't met, have we? I don't suppose you happen to be another mage.
Would that make your day worse?
Hardly. I just like to know my chances of being turned into a toad at any given moment. Wait, I do know who you are. You're Duncan's new recruit.
Hey!
Hi, Eva. I should have recognized you right away. I apologize.
And you must be Alistair. How could you not recognize? How could you recognize
Duncan
me?
Duncan sent word. He spoke quite highly of you. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Alistair, the new Grey Warden. Though I guess you knew that.
That I did.
As the junior member of the Order, I'll be accompanying you when you prepare for the joining.
The joining? Let's get on with it then. Pleased to meet you. My name is Kala.
Right. That was the name. So I'm curious. Have you ever actually encountered Darkspawn?
Can I say yes? Have you?
When I fought my first one, I wasn't prepared for how monstrous it was. I can't say I'm looking forward to encountering another. Anyhow, whenever you're ready, let's get back to Duncan. I imagine he's eager to get things started.
The argument I saw was about, you don't have to accompany me, do you? What about the other recruits? I look forward to traveling with you.
You do? Huh, that's a switch. If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, lead on.
Oh, I love characters like this. When our controlling departments act according to tactics you have set, so Alistair by left-clicking on him. Hey! The highlighted icon. Where's the highlighted icon? It's... Nope. Nope. Move relay. Hold position. What's the highlighted icon? Oh, I see the highlighted icon. Custom one. Defender. Being attacked. Enemy health. Activate. Yeah, sure.
What
that works.
Now?
Yo! The sass! Alright, I'm not going to worry too much about the tactics until the party is a little bit bigger with actual characters that are going to stick around. Alistair? Are you... Ooh. Oh! Loot! Okay, I had him on hold. But I'm so glad I switched to him. I didn't notice that chest before. Ruin, Dega. God, I'm trying to remember how this game plays out. It's been so long. Hey, my friend.
You found Alistair, did you? Good. I'll assume you're ready to begin preparations.
Always, baby.
Assuming, of course, that you're quite finished riling up mages, Alistair.
What can I say? The revered mother ambushed me. The way she wields guilt, they should stick her in the army.
She forced you to sass the mage, did she? We cannot afford to antagonize anyone, Alistair. We don't need to give anyone more ammunition against us.
I apologize, Duncan. I'll go collect who we're missing.
Hey.
This is
I forgot he's an archer.
Redcliffe.
How do you do?
And this here is Davith, a fellow from Denerim.
That's me. I'm a fellow.
And this, of course, is the recruit that Duncan said he was bringing.
Can we get on with it? I'm Color, pleased to meet you. That's me, the new guy!
Now then, since you're all here, we can begin. You four will be heading into the Korkari Wild.
Okay.
Two tasks. The first is to obtain 3 vials of darkspawn blood. One for each recruit.
Are we vampires now? Go to the wild, blah blah blah. Surely you could have acquired some blood before now. Finally!
Without a doubt. Darkspawn aren't renowned for their willingness to offer up their blood. There was once a Grey Warden archive in the wilds, abandoned long ago when we could no longer afford to maintain such remote outposts. It has recently come to our attention that some scrolls have been left behind, magically sealed to protect them. Alistair, I want you to retrieve these scrolls if you can.
Find the archive and 3 vials of blood. Understood.
The scrolls contain treaties promising support. Treaties that may prove valuable in the days to come.
Oh, yeah.
Watch over your charges, Alistair. Return quickly and safely.
We will.
The fuck is
that? Maker, watch over your path. I will see you when you return.
No, you won't. We're all going to be dead. We are all going to die. Do I have to go this way? Hey! I figured out. Where's my dog? Get my dog. I just want him to come with me.
Hail. I'm told you all have business in the wilds. The gate's open for you. Just be careful out there. Even a Grey Warden won't be safe in the forest tonight.
But 4 of them will be. Alright, for anyone who watched my previous video on this game, and they noticed, like, they might say if you guys left a little comment and you came back for this one, I currently am uploading that video, so by the time your comments are left on that video, this video will have probably already been edited and uploaded, or on its way to being uploaded. So I'm sorry about that. Holy fuck. Okay, you guys are doing well? Come on. Yeah, that's right. Scattershot again. Hey, come on. Come on, bring it! Die! These wolves are so easy. Oh, this guy's like starting to die. Let's just stun you. Can I loot? 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 Loot! Wolf pelt. Wolf pelt. This game's realistic. I don't know if they patch it, but back with Skyrim, it used to be able to find, like, gold and amulets on, like, bears and wolves.
Over here.
My man, what is wrong with you?
Who is that? Grey Wardens?
Well, he's not half as dead as he looks, is he?
My scouting band was attacked by Darkspawn. They came out of the ground. Please help me. I've got to... return to camp.
What if I say no?
I have bandages in my pack.
I ain't gonna be no dick. Let's bandage him up.
I've got to get out of here.
Holy crap.
Did you hear? An entire patrol of seasoned men killed by Darkspawn.
Calm down, Sir Jory. We'll be fine if we're careful.
Those soldiers were careful, and they were still overwhelmed. How many Darkspawn can the 4 of us slay? 12? 100? There's an entire army in these forests.
There are Darkspawn about, but we're in no danger of walking into the bulk of the Horde.
How do you know? I'm not a coward, but this is foolish and reckless. We should go back.
Overcoming these dangers is part of the test. We're far from helpless here. We'll be fine. You sound like a coward to me. I agree. This is too dangerous. Nah.
That's true.
Know this. All Grey Wardens can sense Darkspawn. Whatever they're cunning, I guarantee they won't take us by surprise. That's why I'm here.
You see, Sir Knight, we might die, but we'll be warned about it.
Exactly!
That is reassuring.
That doesn't mean I'm here to make this easy, however. So let's get a move on.
Alright, so I came from that way, yeah. Forward? Holy crap. A lot of them are dead. Hey, wait. Are those dark spawns? Hey! Fire! What?
How's that? Such talent.
Why? Okay, good. So actually, I'm gonna go start taking care of those archers. Sorry, so now that that guy's knocked down. Alright, Alistair. Shit. Let's put one of these right there. Let's make you heal up. Fucking attack the guys in front of you! Gotta say, the AI on this is not the smartest, though. But I will give it its dues. It is an older game. Can I loot you? Hey, one vial of darkspawn blood. Two vials of darkspawn blood. Or not. Where's my darkspawn blood? Hey. Ooh, gold, or bronze, or copper, whatever it's called. Where's my darkspawn blood? Hey, death root. Alright. Well, that's always amazing.
Poor slobs. That just seems so excessive.
How big is this map? Oh crap, that's big. Dog, where are you doing? Stop it. What's up here? Don't seem to notice. Can I walk across this? Hey, I can.
Poor animals.
Oh, those are wolves. Alright, so, okay, Alistair's really the only one who's under attack. No, he's not. Two of them are under attack. Screw it, let's add that to the hotbar. Switch back to me. Fuck you, you scrub. He's dead. Jesus Christ. Go, Alistair!
Watch it. All right, let's go!
Holy crap.
And so I shall.
Right, get up, you scrubs.
Delighted.
Alright, let's see. I can't make anything. I could have swore I had a flask. Do I have... Yay! Use on that. Does... Okay. Use weapons coated in this mild poison. So I'm assuming it has to be a melee weapon. So I'll be like, Alistar! Or not. Okay, so maybe I count it as used. Warden longsword. Your shield is 4. That's 3, so that's shit. Alright, let's go. Loot! Loot box!
Off I go.
I don't know why I'm still playing Alistar. Ooh! Oh, that hiccup though. Oh, no. I need him to tank. I will keep that though. I do just have to figure out where the hell I'm going. Oh, it looks like I'm going the right way. Yes, because I see a motherfucker right there.
Aha, what to do?
No. Oh, no. He doesn't... What is he... Well, he's running away. Okay, attack him. Wow, that was really easy to kill those guys. Can you guys attack them? I mean, like, you can keep taking that damage if you want. Maybe I have to move closer. Yeah, there we go. Oh, rapid fire's off. RIP! Okay, that's one. Seriously, come on. Guys, there's enemies right there. No. Okay, let's... What the fuck? Where are you guys? Help me! Potion. You use potion, and you use potion. Everybody uses potions. Yeah. Oh, these guys are injured. Fuck that shit. I ain't healing you guys.
Right.
Loot though. Loot. Juicy. Oh, for some reason those aren't activating. That's good.
As you desire.
Ooh. Ah, fuck. Thank you. I feel like I'm going to get ambushed. I'm definitely going to get ambushed. Fucking called it. You smell great. Death root extract, health potion.
As you desire. That flower, white with a red center. The kennel master Ostagar was asking about those.
Really? Why did he want them, do you know?
The kennel master said this flower can help dogs that get sick from biting darkspawn. At any rate, he was offering a reward if someone went into the wilds and brought him one. Might want to think about it, is all.
Hell yeah. If I can get more loot. Get more loot! Alright. Here, wolves. I do feel like I don't have the darkspawn blood I'm supposed to have. Pretty sure I've only found two, and I'm pretty sure I need three. There are more darkspawn. Ooh, there's another flower. Fuck. Oh, shoot. Miss. Hit. Come on, just fucking hit him. Wait. Alright. You know what? They can deal with the guys melee. I will deal with the archers. You know, if they don't fucking suck. Can you just stop? You know what, Alice, I need... No. Okay, let's go to Alistar. Put that there. Put those in there. Okay, you. Lesser injury kit. Use. Out of here. And use that.
Another foe fallen. Right to the.
Okay. So if you guys die, it's your own fucking fault for sucking so bad. Come on, don't die. Don't, yes! Fire arrows, ooh, I think there might be a boss coming up. Acid flask. Whenever thrown, ooh.
And so I shall.
Another acid flask, Let's go into Alistar's inventory. And he can't use it? Oh, he needs poison making in order to even... Fuck, that's stupid. Alright, let's... Oh, okay, it's like a fucking time thing. Damn it, I wasted it again. Oh, I remember this bitch. Here? Sad titties.
Are you a vulture, I wonder? A scavenger, poking amidst a corpse whose bones were long since cleaned? Or merely an intruder, come into these darkspawn-filled wilds of mine in search of easy prey? What say you, Scavenger or intruder?
I am neither. The Grey Warden once owned this tower.
The tower no longer. The wilds have obviously claimed this desiccated corpse. I have watched your progress for some time. Where do they go, I wondered? Why are they here? And now you disturb ashes none have touched for so long. Why is that?
Don't answer her. She looks chastened, and that means others may be nearby.
Oh, you fear barbarians will swoop down upon you.
Yes, swooping is bad.
She's a witch of the wild, she is. She'll turn us into toads.
Witch of the wilds. Such idle fancies, those legends.
I believe, yeah, she comes
have
with
you
us.
No minds of your own? You there, handsome lad.
Hey.
Tell me your name and I shall tell you mine. Let us be civilized.
This babe knows a big nose when she sees it. Promise you won't harm us. I am Kala. A pleasure to meet you.
Now that is a proper civil greeting, even here in the wilds. You may call me Morrigan. Shall I guess your purpose? You sought something in that chest? Something that is here no longer?
Here no longer? You stole them, didn't you? You're some kind of sneaky witch thief.
How very eloquent. How does one steal from dead men?
Quite easily, it seems. Those documents are Grey Warden property, and I suggest you return them.
I will not, for 'twas not I who removed them. Invoke a name that means nothing here any longer if you wish. I am not threatened.
Then who removed them?
Was my mother, in fact.
Can you take us to her?
There is a sensible request. I like you.
I'd be careful. First it's, I like you. But then zap. Frog time.
She'll put us all in the pot, she will. Just you watch.
They're so scared of witches.
This forest, it'd be a nice change.
Or mages, again, sorry.
If it pleases you. Greetings, Mother. I bring before you four Grey Wardens who...
I see them, girl. Much as I expected.
Are we supposed to believe you were expecting us?
You are required to do nothing, least of all believe. Shut one's eyes tight or open one's arms wide. Either way, one's a fool.
She's a witch, I tell you. We shouldn't be talking to her.
Quiet, Dareth. If she's really a witch, do you want to make her mad?
There is a smart lad. Sadly irrelevant to the larger scheme of things. But it is not I who decides. Believe what you will. And what of you? Do you possess a different viewpoint? Or do you believe as the others do?
I believe you have something we need. I am no fool. It's that. What? If that's what you're asking. I'm not sure what to believe. I believe you're crazy.
Oh, if you must protest so quickly, perhaps I need not ask. So much about you is uncertain.
That, like that nose?
I believe. Do I? Why, it seems I do.
So this is a dreaded witch of the wilds.
Witch of the wilds, huh? Morrigan must have told you that. She fancies such tales, though she would never admit it. Oh, how she dances under the moon.
They did not come to listen to your wild tales, Mother.
True. They came for their treaties, yes? And before you begin barking, your precious seal wore off long ago. I have protected these.
You... Oh, you protected them.
And why not? Take them to your Grey Wardens and tell them this blight's threat is greater than they realize.
What do you mean it's greater than they realize? How do you know all this? I'm sure they'll be eager to act on your advice.
Well, I cannot be responsible for their doubts. I would go mad. Or am I already? Oh, do not mind me. You have what you came for. Time for you to go, then. Do not be ridiculous, girl. These are your guests. Oh, very well. I will show you out of the woods. Follow me.
Hey. All right, that's going to be have to be it for this one, guys. Hey, you know what to do. This one was a little bit slower than the last. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. If you did not like it, thumbs it down. Let me know in the comment section down below what I'm doing right, what I'm doing wrong. Every little bit helps. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.